Hey guys, Tina here. I wanted to make a quick video about my homeless care package drive and giveaway that I'm doing for my 30th birthday. You might have already seen some pictures that I posted on Instagram and on Facebook about this, but I wanted to do a video to kind of explain a little bit more. So I'm turning 30, big 30 on October 28th. Sorry about my voice, I've been sick with pneumonia somehow. I don't know how I got it, but pneumonia for the last 3 weeks, so I spent a lot of time laying around in bed. And I was thinking, what am I gonna do for my birthday this year? So when I saw this care package, idea, here's one on Pinterest, and I was googling around. I just thought it was really, really nice. You can put together these packages very easily. I used gallon Ziploc bags, and I just got most of the stuff actually at the dollar store, my favorite store in the world. So you have some socks actually on Amazon. Hanes has a great deal, so it's like 10 pairs of socks for $10. So I got socks, some deodorant, baby wipes, toothpaste, like a dollar and change for using, you know, the payphone or the going to the laundromat or whatever, you know, they need, someone might need money for. Toiletries, some snacks, like applesauce and pudding, plastic spoon, of course, to make that easier to consume. So I thought it'd be really nice to put together these packages, and I wanted to invite you guys to help celebrate my birthday by also putting together a package. It could be one or more if you would like. And so basically this is how the drive is gonna work. If you put together a package of any kind of package that you want to put together, and then take a photo of it and then tag, the hashtag is TG30CarePackage. Hopefully that's not too long, TG30 care package. And then to upload it onto a social platform, whatever you prefer, whether it's Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram. And then just take a screenshot of it, or I guess you could use your phone and take a picture of the screen, but you could take a screenshot and email it to me at tinaguo@gmail.com. Yes, that is my email, tinaguo@gmail.com. So up until October 28th, and on the morning of my birthday, I'm going to take all the submissions that were submitted and put it into a random drawing. So I'll write down all of your emails and then put it into a little fishbowl thing, a little bucket, and pick out two winners. And those two winners will win a mystery gift bag from me. And depending on who the winner is, of course, for a guy or a girl, you can tell me a little bit about yourself, and I'll put together a care package just for you. And I'll also mail it to you anywhere in the world on my dime, of course. I'll pay for the shipping. Just as a big thank you for your support and for being a part of this drive, and for being a great friend and follower and fan. So, blah, sorry. So, thank you so much, and I hope you have a great day. Bye.